I'll need some help with a weapons dealer.
Protection needs destruction to work. You will destroy their place. I will handle how you say marketing and the new business model.
We are hitting the Mendoza.
Fancy giving me a hand up north while our boss...
Have a wage read, guys. Headed back to the camp.
Fancy giving me a hand up north while our...
Use it. All right, team.
For a jewelry hit, we need at least 3 bags. That should be fairly easy.
I'll wait for you here. Don't take too long.
Okay, time for a smash and grab.
For fuck's sake, keep the people in check.
Case
you
the
got it.
I'll be here.
I'll hang around.
My cases are smashable.
Firepower.
So I'll come when the shit hits the fan.
This is fucking war, baby. This is fucking war.
Down!
Stop!
Oi, get down! Down on the ground!
A professional doesn't need to kill those people,
on
you know?
Fuckity fuck!
Don't
shit,
fucking
fuck, run!
Sirens, I hear them. Cops are on their way.
Stay still!
Repeat the
care of that shield, fuck!
Look at me, look at you! Huh?
The ground.
That's enough for Vlad, but get more if you feel brave.
Great. You guys can escape now, or choose to go for more of the extra loot.
The owner of this store will have a month of insurance paperwork to do. Nice take, boys. Back to the house.
I can't believe this shit! The cops are on our tail. They're on us like a fucking...
Get him down!
Stop. Stay low, snipers have got you pinned.
Get fucking down! Don't fucking move! Down!
Civilians can do a lot of good for you, as long as you got them under control.
Watch out, sniper!
Guys, I'm securing the chopper to get you out. Stay swift.
Down.
Chopper here.
On the ground.
There might be more.
Down.
Good luck, people.
Thank you.
Chopper's here. Watch out for snipers when you're moving the loot.
Thank you.
owners only want cars in great condition. That means you can't alert the cops. They won't care what they shoot up. So keep this a quiet one.
Shit, mate!
Cops are on route. Move faster.
Fucking down, man.
Now find the storage room. That's where the keys will be.
On the ground. What part of don't move don't you understand, man? This is the place! Yes!
Locked! Damn it! Alright, stay cool. Find the manager. Take him hostage. I'm sure he can help us get in.
Shut up and get down.
Drown.
Get down on the ground.
Like they hired a new IT specialist. See if you can find any clues in the manager's office about him. Then hack his computer. Once in, I'll get the lock open for you. Not much time. Hope this is the right one.
I got a medic bag right over here.
know what happened. Park up here. All right, there it is. Let's do this. Our buyers only want cars in great condition. That means you can't alert the cops. They won't care what they shoot up. So keep this a quiet one. Now find the storage room. That's where the keys will be.
Stop it!
Arrived in this piece of junk, but we're gonna leave in style. The market for these cars demands they are in perfect condition. Keep it quiet and you'll keep the cops away, which means no bullet holes. Now find the storage room. That's where the keys will be.
Seat for helicopters.
There's no better way to tell our next door neighbors that we're superior to them.
Ugh, I don't like the smell of new cars.
Our finances are future proof. If I get that vasectomy, we can afford this.
Sir? Ma'am?
The storage room is your target. That's where we'll find the keys.
Three.
Yeah? We should get it. Everyone's in debt anyway.
You haven't had an idea this bad since you tried to patent an ejection seat for helicopters.
There's no better way to tell our next door neighbors that we're superior to them.
Ma'am, sir, please, keep your voices down. Way down.
This is the worst idea you've had since you tried to invent a three-way mirror.
If we budget, maybe stop feeding one of the kids.
Oh, baby, I get carsick so easily.
Oh, come on, baby.
I'm not very keen on the color.
Sure. It's not what we need to drive.
This is it.
And it's locked. Damn. Okay, stay quiet. The manager must be around there somewhere. Take him hostage. He should be able to get us in.
impulse purchase a month. So, you know.
I don't know if we really need it. I mean, it won't make it any bigger.
If you really love me, you would let me have it.
Thank you. Have a pleasant day.
I got the manager's file here. Looks like the guy was born to wear this black suit.
I'm unsure.
For your auto,
it's pretty expensive. Maybe once we pay off the house.
If we budget, maybe stop feeding one of the kids.
I can also see that he's balding. You copy that? Look for the old balding guy.
And have a good day.
Can't afford the maintenance and the insurance. We can sell the house and bet on horse races to bounce back.
Ugh, I don't like the smell of new cars.
If you really love me, you would...
Look for the manager, balding, black suit. Tie him down and see if he has more information.
And I need you around a three.
Yeah?
If we budget, maybe stop feeding one of the kids.
I'm not sure that's sensible. Like the time you tried to build that maglev rail in the garden.
Our finances are future-proof if I get that vasectomy. We can afford this.
Ma'am, sir, please, keep your voices down. Way down.
If you get this, what's next? A private bowling alley in the basement?
It's better to be miserable in a Falco Genie than the piece of junk we're driving now, that's for sure.
You haven't had an idea this bad since you tried to patent an ejection seat for helicopters.
There's no better way to tell our next-door neighbors that we're superior to them.
It's a bad idea. Like the $300K you sank into solar power.
So, you think we should get it?
Sir, ma'am, you're at a 7 right now, and I need you around a 3.
Yeah? What are you thinking? Tell me.
Remember your idea for getting fit while you eat? You welded the fork and knife onto a pair of 20-pound dumbbells? I like that idea better.
If we budget, maybe stop feeding one of the kids.
Sir, could I ask you to talk in a hushed whisper?
Manager's got a black suit, thinning hair. Find him, tie him. That might make him more helpful.
Power cars.
If you get this, what's next? A private bowling alley in the basement?
If we cash in our life insurance policies, we can afford it.
You haven't had an idea this bad since you tried to patent an ejection seat for helicopters.
What are you thinking? Tell me.
I think it's a bad idea. Like the time you tried bee stings and honey on your...
If you really love me, you would let me have it.
Ma'am, sir, please, keep your voices down. Way down.
We should get it. Everyone's in debt anyway.
We have a baby on the way. Is a sports car really the best idea?
Please, only staff are allowed here.
Sir, ma'am, you're at a 7 right now, and I need you around a 3.
Yeah?
If you get this, what's next? A private bowling alley in the basement?
Let's sell the house. We can clean the car.
Yes, Mr. Clarkson. The Falco Genie has carbon fiber brakes. Yes, sir. It has 4 turbochargers. Yes, sir. It goes vroom in a tunnel.
I think it's a bad idea. Like the time you tried bee stings and honey on your...
Find the manager. He's wearing a black suit, going bald. Tie him up and see if he can help.
Hey. May I ask you to keep your voices down?
It's not a great idea. Like when you tried to hold your breath for an hour, remember?
We would look great in this car.
Sir, ma'am, could you keep your voices down, please? You're disrupting the car, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
It's a bad idea.
It also has a cup holder.
Thank you, and have a good day.
Your autos is our objective here. We're going to hit the... Okay, we're here. Time to go to work. Keep it quiet till you get the cars. We can't afford to have the cops shooting them up. I'll tell you when to plant the C4.
box controls the gate. Sure you can have it open in seconds. Now find the storage room. That's where the keys will be.
Thank you. Have a pleasant day.
This is the place!
Yeah.
Damn, it's locked. Alright, the manager's still there. Take him as hostage. See if he has any information about the lock.
Only employees are allowed here.
That box there controls the gate. A few snips, a bit of rewiring, and open sesame.
Of the body?
Boys and girls, time to fuck shit up.
Hostage. That'll slow them down for a little while. Damn it! Cops are on their way! Not much time now! Park up here. All right, there it is. Let's do this. Remember, we need to keep these cars in pristine condition. No scratches, and definitely no bullet holes, which means no cops. So keep it quiet. I'm betting the keys are locked away somewhere. Find the storage.
Down, please. You're disrupting the calm ambience.
A concrete parachute would be more useful, darling.
I don't even want to drive it. Let's just have it sit in the driveway and generate jealousy. We'll be saving a lot on gas that way.
Ugh, I'm not very keen on the color.
If we budget, maybe stop feeding one of the kids.
You haven't had an idea this bad since you tried to patent an ejection seat for...
Find that storage room, gang. Please, we'll be there.
If I get that vasectomy, we can afford this.
Sir, could I ask you to talk in a hushed whisper? We're trying to evoke an atmosphere of serenity when we sell 800...
You ready, mate? I know I am.
Drive it. Let's just have it sit in the driveway and generate jealousy. We'll be saving a lot on gas that way.
It's not a great idea. Like when you tried to hold your breath for an hour, remember?
Oh, come on, baby. I don't want another kid. I want one of these.
Hey, hey, hey. May I ask you to keep your voices down? This is a car dealership, not a fish market.
I don't know. Not sure I trust European craftsmanship.
Baby, we agreed we're both allowed one impulse purchase a month.
Helicopters.
Sure. It's not what we need to drive the kids to hockey practice. We can always get them bikes.
Sir, ma'am, you're at a 7 right now, and I need you around a 3. Yeah?
So, what do you think, honey?
I'm not sure that's sensible. Like the time you tried to build that maglev rail in the garden.
Baby, we agreed we're both allowed one impulse purchase a month. So, you know...
Sir... Could I ask you to talk in a hushed whisper? We're trying to evoke an atmosphere of serenity when we sell 800 horsepower cars.
I think it's a bad idea. Like the time you tried bee stings and honey on your...
We would look great in this car.
Shouldn't you finish that?
No!
Get fucking down!
Move! That hostage will cost them time. Hey! They're gonna bring in the big guns if you kill civilians! Storage room. That would be too easy. Head to his office. got a new IT guy on the books. If we can find his name and hack his PC, we should be able to open that door for you.
This is Toyer Autos. How may I help you? The Falco Genie can be modified in many... a turret? No, sir, that doesn't come as standard. Perhaps in our, Russian models?
Look around the office. Find who our IT guy is, then hack his PC.
Toyer Autos, how may I help you today? No, sir. There's no right-hand drive option. Yes, sir. Those limey a-holes can indeed suck it. Thank you, and have a good day. You've reached Toyer Autos. How may I help you? Yes, Mr. Hammond. The seats can be fully adjusted.
Scope out the manager's office. You should be able to find who the IT guy is. Then you can hack his PC.
The whole thing's very loud. Thank you. Have a pleasant day.
Okay, give me a minute or so. Almost there, guys.
You've reached Toyer Autos. How may I help you? Non-stop Swedish cars. Thank you.
And pick up the C4. Plant it on the street. Guys, grab the C4 from the van. Get it on the street.
Woohoo!
Get down on the ground! Shut up and get
down! On the fucking ground.
Get down on the ground.
Faster, guys.
Drive through the hole in the street. Listen, we're here to do a job, so do the job and lay off the people.
Thank you.
Now put the car in the container, get out, and we can close this caper.